Do you want to know how you can log into your PPFAS mutual fund account? If yes, then you've come to the right place. Hello and welcome to Tech Basics. It's your host back again with yet another interesting tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can log into your PPFAS mutual fund account. Go ahead and open Chrome or OS browser on your PC, go to the Google search bar and then search for PPFAS mutual fund login. Click on the first link which appears on your screen. It will take you to this portal of PPFAS Self Invest, also known as PPFAS Mutual Fund Account. Now, to log into your account, go ahead and click I agree to the relevant terms and conditions before proceeding to transact. Go ahead and click Login and Transact, and you can see this is the official login portal of PPFAS Mutual Fund. You can log in using your folio number. Go ahead and write down your folio number over here and then write down your 4-digit quick access MPIN. Make sure that your MPIN is correct and then click login. You can also check your MPIN by clicking on this icon over here. After you write down your folio number and your MPIN, go ahead and click login. This way, you can log into your PPFAS mutual fund account easily. If you have forgotten your PIN, you can click Forgotten PIN and you can reset it quite easily. You can also click Remember My Folio Number. I hope this video about how you can log into your PPFAS mutual fund account was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care and make sure you enjoy.